We are here to exhibit our products, organic fertilizers.
Hundreds of exhibitors have thronged Kololo Ceremonial Grounds a few hours to the 2023 Harvest Money Expo, which starts tomorrow, Friday 10th February.
Fat plus liquid that we get from Netherlands, and bola that we manufacture from here using our local raw materials. Come to our stall in the Dutch Pavilion. We shall give you enough information and we shall give you these very good products to apply on each and every crop that you're growing.
We want to take this opportunity to welcome everybody out there, farmers who will be able to come to the Harvest Money Expo that is going to take place tomorrow.
The seemingly excited exhibitors cannot wait for tomorrow to showcase their latest innovations in agriculture. Many have already organized their products, ready to meet their clients who will turn up in big numbers at the expo.
We have brought for you bulldozers, the tractors that are going to plow. We have brought also the things that are going to, which you have never seen, the silage bags. For those people who are having small land that you don't know how to do silage bags, we are showing you the new technology of keeping your silage.
We are already set to be ready for you tomorrow. You know better, every time we are here, we come with something new.
Dr. Emma Naluima, a renowned veterinary doctor and a farmer, is among the hundreds of exhibitors ready to showcase the latest agriculture innovations.
Please come along with everyone, your children, don't leave them behind. Come between 10th and 12th February. For the learners, we have something special for you. There's free learning for the learners or for the children. And in a special way, we have flies, we have maggots, we have pigs, we have matoke. We are here to show you how to make money as you farm, as a business.
She urges parents to bring their children to the expo so that they do not miss on the diverse learning opportunities. This year's Harvest Money Expo is under the theme Farming as a Business. Entrance to the venue is 20,000 shillings every day, inclusive of a training, and 10,000 shillings without training. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.